Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
it up and running. What I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Nicole.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, Nicole. I mean, how old is it?
Nicole.
If it doesn't, then I'll let us run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Nicole.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if.
Nicole.
And it'd have to hit.
Nicole.
Located an enemy tank. Lancaster, requesting close air support.
Venue 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
Breaking out of luck! Let's fire the squadron. Hands down! Get them away from the
front lines. Sporadic fire.
I'm on his back.
Enemy attack struck me. I'm still okay.
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Mid here, 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Oh, baby, we're safe!
Scattering the gas.
Whoever's flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
We're really counting on that air.
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
Continuing attack. Missile tracking.
Missile.
like headless chickens. Why don't we put them out of their misery?
Have hit Stonehenge. This isn't good.
Taking fire. Roger, sir.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Currently on destination. Prepare to jump. We're taking Stonehenge.
Intercept them now. So
radar. The signal is massive.
Nickel.
It's the Arsenal bird.
Nickel. Nickel.
Unbelievable. Don't have to get off the range table? Well, isn't that curious?
This
For us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.